Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Like promised, in this episode, we are going to discuss Jester. As of the brand new update, we have a brand new map called Chaos Kingdom. When you beat the hard difficulty, you get rewarded with a tower. And that tower is obviously Jester. But how does Jester work? Is he any good? Let's find out. So Jester costs 777 mana to place down. He looks quite cute in his first form. Every 18 seconds, he will throw up and catch his coin, activating his ability. It will use spawn enemy, and it will spawn either a goblin or a slime to fight for you or as an enemy. After you have gambled your way to 1500 mana, you can upgrade Jester to level 2. This time it only takes 16 seconds to use its ability. Its ability consists of spawn enemy, which does the exact same as before, but this time it spawns goblins, slimes, spiders or ghosts, or it does a random effect. The random effect can apply to the enemy or to your team. It can spawn burn, poison or heal. After working a while at the circus, Jester will transform into level 3 at the cost of 2500 mana. He will use his special ability every 14 seconds. His abilities consist of spawn enemy, which spawns the same enemies as before, goblin, slime, spider or ghost, random effect, which can cause burn, poison, sparkling, heal and speed up, and once again can apply to either the enemy or your own team, or his new special, give mana, in which he either will give you a random amount of mana or you'll steal a random amount of mana. After Jevil stole away all your precious mana, you can upgrade him to level 4 by spending 3800 mana. This time he will use his special ability every 12 seconds. His first ability, spawn enemy, changed quite a bit. He can now spawn fire slimes, cold slimes, golem and an alien, and even a reaper, giant goblin and a sentry. As for the random effects, they mostly stay the same, which using burn, poison, sparkling, radioactive, slowdown, paralyze, incinerate, heal and speed up. Wow! It is quite a long list of special effects. And his final special, give mana, will give you between 300 and 750 mana. Once again, he can either give you the mana or take it away. And last but not least, for a whopping 6000 mana, you can upgrade Jester to level 5. He will use his special ability every 9 seconds. His first ability is spawn enemy, which will spawn a fire slime, virus, giant goblin, sentry, reaper, malware, inferno slime, blizzard slime or giant shroom. His second special that he can pick is give mana, in which he will either give or take away between 400 and 1000 mana. Of course, he still keeps his third ability, Random Effect, which will either give you or the enemy burn, poison, sparkling, radioactive, slowdown, paralyze, incinerate, heal, or speed up. But the most important thing is Jester's brand new ability, the most rare ability Jester can do. It is called Jackpot, and it will either spawn a boss like Big Alien, Giant Slime, or Giant Sentry, gives an effect like double damage, double duration, half immunity or half speed, or give you a massive mana boost between 2000 and 5000. That's super cool. The cool thing about Jester is that you can place him pretty much anywhere on the map that you want and he still be as effective. However, a lot of people aren't really happy with Jester, because in their opinion, Jester has to be the strongest of the strongest. But if you ask me, that is not the way Jester was designed. I feel like Jester was designed to be fun and cool. And boy, he is fun. I find Jester one of the most fun new towers to use in Tower Heroes, as I'm just a sucker for things that are random. I feel like Jester has a lot of potential for maps in the future, and while I don't see him used in the professional scene anytime soon, I still think that it's a perfect tower in the game. So yeah, I hope you know how to use Jester a little bit better now, and if you find it worth the trouble of beating Chaos Kingdom hard. I personally really like Jevil, but I'm really curious to hear from you guys how you like Jevil. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!